Good morning, guys. Alan from Spotless Scalp Cleaning. Happy Tuesday. Hope everybody's doing well and blessed. It's another beautiful day at the land of the living. I'm out in Marion, Massachusetts this morning. I'll be doing a shower cleaning for a repeat customer. And I'm already here inside. I did this for her last year. And I'm here once again. So let me flip the camera around and show you what is it I'll be cleaning. Okay, so this is a shower, guys. Tile and grout. Yes, yes. So I already put down my pre-spray. It's still looking good from the last time I was here. Not that much of a build up of soap scum and mildew. She also has a bench, this floor, and the glass door. So if you look closely here, just so you guys can know, that's not mildew. This is just a pattern of these tiles. The way they look, they have a darkish color at the edges and some in the middle, like right here. If you look closely, that's just the pattern and the design of these tiles. Okay, guys, so stay tuned for some results.
Just finished with the shower. everything is looking pretty nice, clean, fresh. We only have one light that's walking in here, so it's hard to see in some of the areas, but it came out pretty well. The customer is happy. And I did the best I can do with this glass door. If you remember all the soap scum that was on the door, I did my best with this. Look at that. Look at that, guys. So this is what I use when I'm doing showers from Stone Pro. It's glass, stone and glass scrub. It's good to take off what soap scum off of the glass and off of the tiles. Sometimes if it's very hard, you have to use an alkaline based product. If it's a natural stone, you don't want to use anything acid to etch, destroy the stones and to harm the hardwares. So pretty nice. Alright guys, enjoy the rest of your day.